Edward.
I believe you're right.
You see, she's already starting to have a good influence on you. Oh, there you are, dearie. Glad to see you out and about.
I am Cogsworth, head of the household.
Cogsworth, the girl, she's gone! I swear, my eyes never left her!
If there is anything we can do to make your stay more comfortable, anything at all.
Well, I am a little hungry.
Except that.
Cogsworth!
Well, you heard the master said.
Oh, pish tosh! I'm not about to let the poor child go hungry.
Fine. Crust the bread, glass of water, and
Cogsworth! Where are your manners? This girl is not a prisoner. She's our guest. Must make her feel welcome here.
All right, dinner. But keep it down. If the master finds out, it'll be our neck.
Of course, of course. But what is dinner without an interlude? Music?
Music!
Ma chère mademoiselle, it is with the deepest pride and greatest pleasure that we welcome you to that. And now, in place to relax, let us pull up a chair as the dining room proudly presents your dinner. Be our guest. Be our guest. Put our service to the test. Tie a napkin round your neck, sherry, and we provide the rest. So do your hot or dirt, why? We only live to serve. Try the grey stuff.
It's delicious.
Don't believe me? Ask the dishes. They can see us. After all, this is France. And our dinner here is never second best. Go on and fold your bed. You take it out there. much more than dusting. Needing exercise, a chance to use her skills.
Wait a minute. I'm not sure that's a good idea.